two machines out. The traction engine is working the actual baling machine, the wooden thing. But the tractor is firing the baler. So one's a thrasher and one's a baler. So in the olden times you would have two traction engines. And in more modern times, two tractors. I tell you what, I'm choking on the dust. I am choking on the dust. That is dusty there. See, you go to Mel Folk Park, it's hard to know when you see these dusty things sitting, but until you actually see them and hear them and taste them, smell them, I'm choking on that dust there. You never get that at a transport museum. You gotta come and see it working. Obviously in the day in the donut the boys were standing on the top and all around, they weren't standing beside me. Let's see now the baling part. I want to see the baling for now, go more. People lost legs. The boy who went to church when I was away and lost his legs in one of them machines. So I believe, like, maybe it was a more modern one. But seeing one on the top throwing the hay on, you fall in there, your legs cut off. Well, it's dirt falling. Bearing in mind, they all had a wee drink and some clay pipes and stuff. They didn't have the help to save them. Probably a lot of us down to stupidness. But there's a lot of stupidness today because accidents only. Willow, Willow! It took a long time to make a bale of straw, and you think it's made the farmers go out now? There are two bales in case one breaks down, haven't they? Alright, Wallop.
What do you think?